we're going to be putting you to the test.
As a professional model, we know that you are an ace at it.
I am an ace.
But can you teach me a few of your moves? We're gonna see you in action. Okay. All right. Let's do it. So the first thing.
For me, I always channel someone.
Okay.
Because it's like you can be okay. But when I go out, I'm a different person.
So who do you channel?
I would say Naomi Campbell.
Oh snap!
I love Naomi Campbell. Wow. Okay. I love her long hair.
I'll be Tyra.
Yeah, Tyra. Perfect. I love it. But basically, they always say like, for workshops I went to before when I was younger, they always say like, that's for your shoulders.
Square shoulders.
You have a string here and pulling everything up.
Chin
posture. Yeah. And then there's a difference with you, Miss Universe walk and Miss Universe pageant walk.
Yeah, pinag-usapan nila yung pagiging pageant.
No, because I was watching it. So of course, I analyze everything.
Yes.
And then sa pageant day, more of ways talaga.
Okay.
And smiley, but with like
runway
wandering, it's more of fears.
Okay.
But the thing is, I still smile because you always end up like looking so mean. They're like, come on, there's so
it's not you
walking. It's not me. That's why I still add a little bit of smile. Because
okay.
Sometimes you end up just looking like a mad person.
And then at the end, kailangan may pose.
Yeah, towards the end. I love that's my favorite part.
So teach me. Teach me some poses.
So this is the first one. This
okay.
is what I do normally. Just 1 feet day.
I feel like it looks so much different when she does it and then when I do it.
No, you're beautiful. Like,
okay, it's okay. Try
like that.
Okay.
And then
arms just like that.
Yeah, just like that. And you can do that. You can do this. Depends on what you're wearing. But then you can always put like
all
that.
Right.
Yeah.
There we go.
Then, or just one. And then I like making turns.
The turn.
Show off the whole outfit.
The whole outfit.
And then you do this side so they see the left side. And just the front of us.
This is the final pose.
Yeah.
This is the power move.
The power, like Wonder Woman.
Alright, I think we have to try it.
Okay.
Ready? I'll go after you. You take the lead.
Okay. Oh my gosh. We do it the same thing.
Ready?
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Power move.
And then we could just go look at
him. Killed it, smile.
Killed it, just try it.
All right, thank you so much.
Thank
you. We love having you. Is there anything you want to say to your fans?
I just want to say thank you for including us in your daily lives. Thank you so much. Online, live, everything. Maraming salamat to support niyo and always being there for us. And I know next year will be a huge year for us. And still, we keep going.